Hello, this is David Ginn, and this is my friend Cade. Cade, I want to tell you something. I have an uncle who is in the Navy, and when I was a kid, he would send me stuff from the other side of the world. I was his only nephew, and look, he sent me this hat right here. He says, David, wear this hat. It will bring out the real you. Look, you think that would fit the real me? It wouldn't fit me when I was 12. It won't fit me now. But look, then I found out you can turn the hat inside out. It was the ancient art of origami. You ever heard of origami? That's not something you eat with pasta, no. Origami is the art of paper folding. So, look, it makes like a little scout cap or something. I don't know. Or maybe it's a duckbill. Look, but wait, still won't fit you. I could almost make it match your shirt. Look at this. I could give you a hat that looked like a sailor cap. Or maybe he could be a little girl from the Netherlands. Never mind. Or maybe he could be Big Bird. Wait, I got a better idea. Kate, I found out if you open the hat this way, you can make a fireman hat. Wouldn't you like to go put out a fire? Look, how about this one? A British sailor. He could be like John Paul Jones, who said, don't fire till you see the French in their fries. Oh, wait, the white in their lies? Their life, the days of their lives. Never mind. Anyway, look, wait. I got this one right here. You're going to love this one. Make this hat like this, like Napoleon. Now look, Cade, put one hand by your side, one hand on your tummy like Napoleon, and look, are you people in the audience, front row, all you people right here, hold up your feet. Come on, hold up your feet. Hold up your feet. Now you know who this is? It's Napoleon facing defeat. You're supposed to laugh at this one. Normal people do. Put your hand down. You're not Napoleon. Oh, wait a minute. We got one more chance to get this hat right. How about a striped hat? Green hat. Black polka dots. Red and white striped. Tell you what, Cade. Turn your back on the audience. No, turn your back so they can't see you. I'm going to put the hat on your head. I'm going to adjust it and get it just right. And then I'll turn him around because this hat will make Cade look like a movie star. Yes, sir. Yes, ma'am. I'm going to fix it. He's going to look like a famous movie star who has been in 3 or 4 different films. You all know him. Here he is, ladies and gentlemen. Shrek. Shrek's brother? Shrek's mother? Oh, well. You're not laughing. You can laugh at home. Go right ahead. I'll laugh. Oh, Kate, you really look good in this striped hat. That's for sure. That's the Bongo hat. Thank you, Ollie Bongo, for inventing it. I have used it in 1,000 shows and had lots of fun.